what my dad was trying to do was to create art and make it available to folks who didn't have access to museums. He made it free. He made it accessible. He put it right in their neighborhood.
You take the theory of fractal math, that things are exploded outward and they have an energy to pull them back into each other. So his works have that kind of exploding power.
He was a black man that loved his community, respected everyone, and he made such an impact on my life.